gardeners, people who are here fairly frequently, are pretty tick aware.
Yeah, I just found a tick just on my skin.
I have had a tick. He has not.
We thought I had a tick, but it wasn't. It was actually a bagel seed.
I own this sheep flock, which is doing a pilot project to see how the sheep would maintain the meadow. I'm in the tall grasses every day, so I pay careful attention to ticks. I've had embedded ticks on me, so I'm always worried about them.
Even though I think ticks are a serious problem, I would probably pull it off and wait to see if there was any kind of symbol, like any kind of ring or anything like that.
I'd try to self-diagnose, like a WebMD or Wikipedia or something, look for any telltale signs or if the tick bite contact point is, but no, I wouldn't consult a doctor immediately.
When I found the embedded tick on me, I emailed my primary care physician to see what their latest advice was.
I'm a microbiologist, so I know it is Borrelia burgdorferi is the bacteria, and I've done research in antibiotics, so I would expect maybe just one dose of something like a doxycycline. I would not be hesitant to take a very short course as a preventative.
I'm trying to prevent getting an embedded ticks, like we all are, obviously. So I would call up my primary care physician and see what she would recommend if it happened again.